Principal Ma'am and our fellow students, we welcome you all to our annual function. You will discover the colors of the spectacular cultural fest unfold before your eyes.
Here, we as the family of Orchids are looking forward to mark another success story of our school.
I am Vinas.
I am Erusha Mandal, welcomes you all on behalf of the entire Orchids family.
It's a day of unadulterated portrayal of talent and beauty.
Ladies and gentlemen, please get ready for a traditional and auspicious lamp lighting ceremony.
For the ceremony, I will request Juna Ma'am, Rubaya Ma'am, Anirvit Sir, and Deepa Ma'am Sir to come up on stage and proceed with the lamp lighting ceremony. Please welcome them on stage with a huge round of applause. And I really hope that the talent brings the best within them today. These students are an epitome of talent and creativity. Whether we talk about sports, dance forms, singing, etc., our school excels. And years after years, the students are making everyone proud by getting rewards in the college, in and outside of the campus. In fact, the students of our school have represented on our various levels, like inter-school, zonal, district, state, and as well as national levels. So they're going to showcase the same talent in order to make this year's annual function even more memorable. The students have been working really hard along with their mentors to create a handful of performances for the audience. So I hope that you'll enjoy our annual function.
Next, we welcome our students of grade 3 to perform Indian classical music, which is based on Bhopali Raag.
Thank you.
last performance of the song Sham Shandar. Parents, let's welcome them on stage with a huge round of applause. Call upon stage our operations head Arunvit sir and Diptaman sir along with our dear coordinator ma'am Juna ma'am. Can we have a huge round of applause for them please? From 3A goes to Aditya Singh. Congratulations. The best performer from 3A, Adhija Srivastava. The all-rounder award from grade 3A, Anaita Singh. From grade 3B, Karnika Ghosh. The best performer from grade 3B, Sahaina Daima. All-rounder award from grade 3B goes to Jagori Chakraborty.
Congratulations! keep on clapping.
From Grade 3C, the All-Rounder Award goes to Riyansh Bhargav. He's absent. Grade 3D Academic Award goes to Mayanshi Dev.
Congratulations!
Best Sportsperson Award from Grade 3D goes to Sahithika Banerjee. Satyaki Banerjee. Award goes to the Grade 3D, Rajvika Roy.
Congratulations!
The All-Rounder Award from Grade 3D goes to Nimaisha Mehta.
Congratulations! Please give a huge round of applause for all the winners.
Thank you.
education system, where we include children with disabilities in regular classrooms. It's all about the children learning together, even if they differ from each other in the style and pace of learning. We're extremely honored to add in our efforts in achieving goals of the parents and giving the children the best of everything. So here we are, giving them a real shamashya in the form of a dance bazaar, dance performance presented by grade 4B students.
Thank you.
awards tonight. The grateful students are eagerly waiting to receive their awards. So let the secrets unreveal you.
From 4A, Academic Award goes to Advika Tiwari.
Congratulations!
From 4A, Best Sportsperson Award goes to Ananya Srivastava. Performer Award.
Congratulations. Congratulations. Please keep on clapping. Can we have the claps a bit louder?
From 4B. From 4B goes to Pehel Joseph.
Congratulations! Please keep on clapping.
The Best Performer Award from 4B goes to Tulisha Kunal.
Congratulations!
The All-Rounder Award from 4B goes to Madhav Agarwal.
Congratulations. Please keep on clapping. They worked really hard. Congratulations to all the winners.
From 4C, Academic Award goes to Ankit Ghosh.
Congratulations. Can we hear the claps a bit louder?
Award goes to Adrija Malla.
Congratulations.
The best performer from 4C goes to Shivangi Sinha.
Congratulations.
The All-Rounder Award from 4C goes to Shraddha Ghosh. All the world that we have stored for grateful.
Your legs. So get ready for your foot tapping, because two foot tapping performances are on the way. I'd like to call upon stage the students of grade 3 and 4 to perform an award-winning song. It's a dance performance of the song Natu Natu.
Parents gonna have the hands up. How many of you love this song? I'm sure the children love this song, isn't it? So now, the students of grade 3 and 4 will be together performing on our favorite song, Natu Natu. Can we welcome them with a huge round of applause, please?
उठा के तुम भी नाचो, बाजे चमके ताल ढोल बेटरा जोड़ के नाचो,
हीरो से भी तेज कोई कर सके जो बेद नाचो,
अस्तबल में घोड़ जैसे पाक टोर छोड़ नाचो,
जो तो लूट मोटा मिर्च खा के ऐसे नाचो,
आज छोरे आज गोरे आज छोरे नाचो 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 फिर नाचो 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 यार नाचो 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 नाचो
नाचो,
के जोरों पे तू खड़ा तो देसी नाचो,
एकदम छिड़ो।
Like the childhood, you enjoy the next phase.
It's my definition in simple terms. We say karma. You do hard work now, good work now, you enjoy the next phase. As they grow up, they put their effort in the next phase in the high school and they enjoy the rest of the years. So our mission is, we will be guiding them, leading them through the path of enlightenment for 10 to 12 years. That is their formal education. And we expect them to enjoy the rest of the phases till the last breath with that. So my parents, please be with us. Again, I see the government acknowledgement has come. The affiliation means the government acknowledgement has come. We will have plenty of transparent meetings from now onwards so that you are also a part of this process. And we begin the new year with a big bang. Thank you so much.
I know it's a Monday morning. You all had your commitments, but thank you.
If you intake, no space is less.
have something called a referral program to refer students to in our portal. The referral program is open in the portal. You can refer a new admission, and as the policy goes, after a certain period of time when the child continues to study, you get the reward for that. So please, parents, post every day. It's an affiliated school, and now we can go for the referral program.
Punjab, Sindh, Gujarat, Maratha, Dravida, Uttar, Banga, Hind, Himachal, Yamuna, Ganga, Uchal, Jaladhi, Taranga, Tava Shubha Naame Jaage, Tava Shubha Aashish Maage, Gaahe Tava Jaya Gaatha,
Principal Ma'am and our fellow students and the audience. We welcome you all to our annual function. You'll discover the colors of the spectacular cultural fest unfold before your eyes.
Here, we as a family of orchids are looking forward to mark another success story of our school.
I am Shrinas.
I am Arisha Mandal. Welcome you all on the behalf of the entire orchid family.
It's a day of an unadulterated portrayal of talent and miracle.
Ladies and gentlemen, now we will have a traditional and auspicious lamp lighting ceremony.
For the ceremony, I request our principal ma'am, Dipaman sir, Arathan sir, Juna ma'am and Rubaiya ma'am to come up on stage and proceed with the lamp lighting. Please welcome them on stage with a huge round of applause.
Whatever you do, you reap the fruit in the next phase.
Our kids have come across the first phase. They are in the second and the third phase till they finish their education. We are looking forward to give them that support, guide them, so that the rest of the phases of their life they enjoy. We say it 14 years of education and minimum 50 years of reaping. That's what we are looking forward. We, the country of gurukuls. In India, we have seen how the education system was one of the best in the universe. Every child in a gurukul was handed over to the guru by parents, irrespective of their background, who they are. The same thing we follow. They are wearing the school uniform. Everyone is saying to me, to my team. And what was the aim? To find the inherent talent of the child. Where the talent lies, the child discovers himself or herself and grows it. And what was the role of the guru? Just to guide it till that knowledge comes to the child. We are looking forward for such a growth. I will not use the NEP common words, holistic environment, experiential learning. We are tired of these words. Let's speak it practically, how we are going ahead with it. It's simple. We want our children to learn, to understand and use what they are learning now. We want this knowledge to come in their handy in their future. The ultimate goal is success and a happy life. That's all. So without any curriculum, without explaining any practical days, I have so many labs, I have this and that. I don't think this makes a difference because that is the path. But the goal is their future life. And I look forward to get your support. All of you have supported us till now. Since we are in the same family, I will be expecting this support time and again from you so that we take them to that bright future. Thank you so much, parents. And let's start the celebration of life today with their performances. Thank you. Song. The lyrics of this song is written by our dear music teacher Arpita ma'am and the students. So you can see right from now on the students are starting to become good lyricists. Who knows, there can be another Javed Akhtar here grooming in our kids. So can we have a huge round of applause for the students and their welcome song out here.
Ready? Are you ready for the performances?
Loud enough.
Can it hear you? Performances, and I really hope that the hard work brings the best within them. These students are an epitome of talent and creativity. Whether we talk about sports, dance forms, singing, etc., our school excels. And years after years, the students are making everyone proud everything revolves in and outside of the campus. In fact, the students of our school have represented our institution on various levels. They get to school, zonal, national, state, district and much more. And I hope that they showcase the same talent to make this year's annual function even more memorable. They will be working really hard along with their mentors to create a handful of performances for the audience.
Along with some spectacular performance, we also have award giving session at the end to appreciate those who have given to our school in some or the other way. We truly believe that these efforts should not be unrecognized. They set examples for others. It is therefore the time to celebrate their victory and our school's unending glory. I hope our school and the people associated with it continue to do the good work and set benchmark in all fields.
By the students of grade 5. Can you welcome them on stage with a huge round of applause, please?
Hey yo, it's DJ Nick Dylan on the beat. That's what it is.
I'm a nenu nadini etta vaane naale kai kai kutta konde nilagi mukade ukkada nenu nenu kaani mukade sabadu gasi nenu nadi kaana ape haaga ya aina so haaga nenu di ya kaabo ka saaya amani ke saaya maaya sabre kaade sabre saaya aai 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 saaya aai
Like you know. awards into four categories. But I feel that awards are not for the students, because everybody deserves an award. Everybody is special. Everybody has some talent or the other. So for us, we are all Orchidians. We are a person who is filled with all the abilities, whether it's scholastic or co-scholastic. So here today, we have divided our awards into the four categories. The first category would be the Academic Award. Academic Award is based on their performance in the scholastic subjects like English, Maths, IDP. So here, we not only consider the marks, we also consider their performance in the class. The next category is the Best Sportsperson category. Now, sportsperson does not only mean that the person is excellent in field of sports like football or cricket. It also means the sportsmanship spirit of a student. It also means the discipline which a student is shown. The third is Best Performer in the Performing Arts, which includes fields like music, dance, theatre, acting, visual arts, etc. And last but not the least, the All-Rounder Award. So you can see here our awards are not just limited to the scholastic. In Orchids, we give equal importance to both scholastic as well as to co-scholastics. So parents, get your hands together and let's see who are our award winners from grade 5. So I'll request our dear anchor, Ansh Minhas, to please come up and go ahead with the award ceremony. Ansh, can we have you here?
I request the principal ma'am to come up on stage and hand out the awards to the winners. Can you invite her with a huge round of applause?
Along with our principal ma'am, we have our dear deputy zonal head, Amit Panigrahi sir. So can we have a huge round of applause for both of them, please?
Best Sports Person Award goes to Alve Mathur.
Congratulations. Please keep coming to our hands.
Best performer from 5A goes to Devadatta Chakravarti.
Congratulations.
All-rounder award from 5A goes to Alina Faraday.
Congratulations.
Goes to Leon.
Congratulations.
The all-rounder award from Grade 6B goes to Soumi Pal.
Congratulations to all the winners.
The clapping shall not stop, parents.
Parents, they did a very hard work to get these awards. And for me, all my children are awarding.
साहिबान मेहबान का ददार, मेरे प्यारे बहन और भाईजान, हटा दो अपनी मन की सारी टेंशन, लगा दो अपनी पूरी अटेंशन, खोल दो अपने दिमाग का फाटक, क्योंकि हम दिखाने वाले नुक्कड़ नाटक।
बोलेगा भाई, बोलेगा भाई, बोलेगा
अपना नाटक, बोलेगा
बोलेगा भाई, बोलेगा
अपना नाटक, बोलेगा
सारे, बोलेगा
बोलेगा भाई, बोलेगा अपना नाटक, बोलेगा।
अरे अरे अरे, क्या है वो राज, रिसर्च कराने वाले आकाश?
राज है ये मेरा खास, जिसे आप सब बोलेंगे चकास।
क्या बात है?
बात सुनो भाई, बात सुनो, एक बच्चे की बात सुनो। पढ़ने में था वो होशियार, पढ़ने में था वो होशियार, फिर क्यों हुआ वो मानसिक बीमार?
एक लड़का था, उसका नाम था हेलो एक लड़का था उसका नाम था
स्पर्ट।
पढ़ने में था वो बहुत होशियार, पर एक दिन उसे हो गया मानसिक बीमार। चला और सुनते उसकी कहानी। पर सभी स्कूल में पढ़ रहा होता है।
अब वो मेरा घोड़ा को बनेगा,
अपने काम से काम रखना।
अब ये पढ़ के भी क्या कर देगा?
अरे मुझे मेरी किताब, अरे कॉपी दो मुझे। टेक्निकली तो सही बोलते हैं, पढ़ाई में तो अच्छा हो नहीं, मार्क्स भी अच्छे आते हैं, देखो पेरेंट्स डांटते रहते हैं, ये भी मजाक उड़ाते रहते हैं, ड्राइंग नहीं करता।
इसके बाद स्पर्श वापस घर जाते हैं, घर जाते हैं, वो करके एग्जाम के लिए पढ़ाई करते हैं। अगले दिन वो वापस स्कूल आता है एग्जाम देने। स्पर्श अभी एग्जाम दे रहा होता है। एग्जाम देने के बाद उसके टीचर उसका आंसर शीट ले लेते हैं और घर लौटते हैं। घर लौटते वो अपना आंसर शीट कहीं छुपा देता है ताकि उसके पापा नहीं देख पाए, नहीं देख पाए। इसी बीच स्पर्श के पापा कुछ ढूंढ रहे होते हैं और उन्हें उनका आंसर शीट मिल जाता है।
अरे आज स्पर्श का एग्जाम हुआ था, उसे बताया मैंने? रुको अभी पूछता उससे। स्पर्श आज तुम्हारा कोई एग्जाम हुआ था?
नहीं तो
फिर ये क्या है? क्या है ये?
पापा मैंने कोशिश की थी।
ये कोई कोशिश होती है? ऐसे में मार्क्स आते हैं?
पापा मैंने अपना बेस्ट दिया था।
ये कोई बेस्ट होता है? मेरे लिए ऐसे मार्क्स आते हैं?
पापा
मैं नेक्स्ट टाइम से अच्छे
मार्क्स
लेके आऊंगा।
ढूंढने जाते हैं कि स्पर्श कहाँ है और क्या कर रहा है।
स्पर्श, स्पर्श कहाँ, क्या हो? अरे ये क्या है? अरे स्पर्श घर से चला गया, कहाँ जा सकता है? रुको अभी इसके दोस्तों से पूछता हूँ।
इसके बाद स्पर्श के पापा सबको फोन करके पूछते हैं कि स्पर्श कहाँ है। इसी बीच आनंद फोन उठाते हैं।
Hello, everyone. तुम जानते हो कि स्पर्श कहाँ गया है?
पता नहीं अंकल।
ठीक है।
उसके बाद अलमर सोचता है कि क्या हुआ होगा। दूसरी उस स्पर्श के घर जाता है ताकि उसके पापा को दिखा।
आ बेटा।
नमस्ते अंकल।
जल्दी ड्राइंग।
नमस्ते अंकल।
नमस्ते बेटा।
अंकल स्पर्श ने मुझे भी ड्राइंग कभी किया। देख लीजिए आप कितना सुंदर बनाया है।
वाह क्या ड्राइंग है।
इसके बाद आलमन बोलता है कि शायद स्पर्श उस ड्राइंग कंपटीशन में गया होगा जहाँ पर उसे बहुत दिन से इच्छा था। इसी बीच दूसरे तरफ स्पर्श को अवार्ड मिल रहा होता है और वो फर्स्ट प्लेस आता है।
अंकल मुझे लगता है स्पर्श उस ड्राइंग कंपटीशन में गया होगा जो कि मुझे स्कूल में बताया था। आप टीवी चला कर देख लीजिए।
ठीक है।
Spurs, you did very well in the drawing competition of this year, Spurs. You deserve this award.
Thank you. ये मेरी जिंदगी का सबसे अच्छा दिन है और मैं अपने बाप को थैंक करना चाहूँगा मुझे इतने आगे लाने के लिए।
मैं उसे इतना डांटा पर तब भी वो मेरा नाम लेता है।
इसके बाद Spurs वापस घर जाते हैं। घर जाते वो अपने पापा को धन्यवाद कहते हैं उसे वहाँ पहुँचाने के लिए सपोर्ट के साथ।
मैंने अवार्ड जीता।
शाबाश बेटा मुझे माफ करना कि मैं तुम्हें इतना डांटा उस दिन। आज तुम जो चाहे कर सकते हो। मैं तुम्हें कभी नहीं डांटूंगा।
थैंक यू पापा।
मैं जितना ड्राइंग करना तुम ड्राइंग कर सकते हो और तुम्हें बड़े होकर जो बनना है तुम वो बन सकते हो।
इसके बाद स्पर्श को हर जगह से सपोर्ट मिलता है ताकि अपने करियर पैशन को कंप्लीट कर सके। हम सबको पता है मानसिक संतुलित स्वास्थ्य बहुत जरूरी है। अगर ये असंतुलित हो गया तो हमें बहुत गड़बड़ हो सकता है। जैसे हमने देखा ये ज्यादातर आजकल बच्चों में बहुत कॉमन है। बच्चों को पढ़ना है हाँ जरूरी है पता
है, पर उतना
भी नहीं पूरा प्रेशर देते। इसलिए बच्चों को पढ़ने दीजिए और उनको जो कैरियर चुनना है उसको भी चुनने दीजिए। पूरे सपोर्ट के साथ धन्यवाद। थैंक यू। The all-rounder award from grade 7A goes to Anisha Roy Chaudhary.
Congratulations! Parents, please keep clapping and encouraging them. Congratulations to all the winners.
Congratulations!
जहां रोज भी दंगा रहता है, जहां रोज रोज अखबारों में स्कैमों का पंगा रहता है, जहां आम आदमी सड़कों पे आधा सा नंगा रहता है, इस हाल में भी, इस दौर में भी हर दिल में तिरंगा रहता है।
Among states to hand out the awards to the grading.
Congratulations! The best spokesperson award from AK is Anita Sarogi. Parents, let the chat go down! Best performer of AK is Ansh Manas.
So it's our anchor who is getting the award.
And the all-round award of AK goes to Harshit Sai. Congratulations to all the winners.
Can we have a huge round of applause?
Best performer from AP goes to Hana Bagri. Congratulations. And the all-rounder award from AP goes to Harshvardhan Acharya. Vivan Kumar of Grade 7 is a remarkable individual whose outstanding achievements have left a stubborn mark on his feet. With unwavering dedication, passion and talent, he has risen from the peak of excellence. He has won gold medal in district level and state level taekwondo championship. He also participated in the national taekwondo championship as well. And so today, we'll present him with an award for that. I would like a principal ma'am to hand out the award to Vivan Kumar from Grade 7. Can we have a huge round of applause for him, please?
Champion Conference is Rajit Surega from Grade 9. Wesley got bronze in District Level Championship. Of grade 7, Jani Mohra was required bronze in state level type 1 championship.
Congratulations to all the winners who made up this crowd. So we can see Jani is not just an excellent drummer, but an also excellent taekwondo champion. We can hear a huge round of applause for our taekwondo winners, shining the audience all over India.
Announce this today with the CBSE affiliation. We are looking forward of participation of our students in many such national and international competitions. As per CBSE guidelines, sports, different activities, science exhibitions, there are lots and lots where we are sure our Hockeyians will participate and bring lots and lots of laurel. So let's give a big round of applause for those who are won and those who are going to win in the coming session. Thanks.
Students have participated in today's function to come up on stage.
Oh,
very good note, and I think, I hope this memory will stay back till the next annual day, which will be a bigger band. Today the band banned outside the stage. Next time it will band here. I'll request all the parents to please stand up for the national anthem.